Hi guys, my name is Dr. Konstantin Payson. I'm a board certified gastroenterologist at Triborough GI. I want to talk to you today about a bacteria that can live in your stomach called H. pylori or Helicobacter pylori. H. pylori likes acidic environments, which is specifically what you have in your stomach, and it's one of the only bacteria that are like that. H. pylori is found in up to 40% of people in the US and even more worldwide. It can be transmitted from person to person and has very high rates of prevalence within families. It's very commonly a cause of pain in your stomach, and if left untreated, can cause ulcers. It can cause even stomach cancer. H. pylori can be diagnosed with breath testing, with stool testing, but the most definitive way to diagnose it would be with upper endoscopy, which has about 100% chance of diagnosing the bacteria. H. pylori is hardy, and it needs to be treated with a very specific antibiotic regimen, which then can be confirmed with breath test after the treatment. If it's confirmed to be treated, then the rate of the ulcers and the other complications goes back to normal. If you have more questions about how to diagnose and treat H. pylori, feel free to reach out to us at Triborough GI at 718-332-0600, and feel free to comment and like this video and share it if it's interesting to you.